King, this might surprise you, but did you know that before coming to WWE, Batista was told by a WCW talent scout that he'd never make it in sports entertainment?
Are you kidding me? I don't know how you could miss on a guy like Batista, but in retrospect, I guess that actually explains a lot. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Into the collar and elbow tie up. Only one can come out ahead. I don't care where we're talking about. WWE fans all over the world know that when Batista appears, someone is going to get hurt. I mean, they are aware that Dave Batista is an animal and that any WWE championship reign or superstar is not safe as long as he's stalking WWE rings. The Ninja. He's putting those educated feet to good use. And he reversed it. Good move there. And there's a counter by the Ninja. Collar and elbow tie up. Into the clinch.
Batista going for it.
The Ninja snuck out of that. Whoa! Oh, my gosh! And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He saw that one coming.
Oh! The offense of Batista is working well right now. Charging back into this. No, not again.
You know, I'd imagine being on the receiving end of a move from the Animal Batista is like getting run over by a Mack truck and then having the truck back up and run over you again. His clothesline, his spine buster, submission moves, and of course, the Batista bomb.
Batista going to work now.
Oh, man. The offense of Batista is working well right now. Oh, reversal. Oh, oh no. Oh.
And here we see it from this angle.
One, two, three.
Look at this.
The Ninja got all of it.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Watch it!
He might have lost some teeth there.
One. Two.
And there's a counter by the Ninja. Oh, back to the head. Back to the...
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Four. Five.
Batista's got him.
And it's Batista with the reversal.
Yeah, back to the ring. Ref is getting closer to 10.
And he gets back in the ring.
He's got him hooked.
Nice reversal there.
Trying to put him away.
Well, that's it.
I've never seen anything like it.
And he gets back in. That should do it right there.
Three.
The Ninja wins.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Ready for a fight.
Well, you had to know this was coming. If he knows what's best for him, he'll get out of the ring.
Your time is up. My time is now.
Cena's on a roll. He looks unstoppable.
Well, I think we're going to have a new champion at the pay-per-view.